So here at the European Centre for Disease Prevention and Control, we have been at an increased level of readiness to respond to these events happening in Wuhan and abroad since Tuesday of last week. We have just received information of the case detected in Germany, and this is something we have been expecting. In our last two risk assessments that we have published online, we have said that this is a real possibility. Now the minds should focus really on detecting all of these imported cases at an early phase and ensuring that proper infection prevention and control measures, a mask on the patients as well as measures with the people treating the patients, are put in place from the first suspicion of these cases. And these cases should be reported immediately through public health authorities so that we all can be aware of the situation. We do assess the possibility of small localized outbreaks in Europe following this introduction of these cases. But this is nothing that the general public should today worry about. Now we really need to focus on having the healthcare systems and the communicable disease control systems properly prepared and ready to go. Our role here at ECDC is to coordinate the information flows globally, share that information with the relevant parties in the European Union member states, ensure appropriate guidance is provided to our member states where they need it. Many of them will have sufficient resources to prepare that on their own. And then also coordinate international contact tracing issues should such issues be detected within between European countries.